Hey guys, what's up? It's Lastigil. So today I'm going to do the showcase of Devora. I think her design looks very better than MKX. She looks way more scary, creepy, disgusting. And yeah, you guys know what I think of her. I really hate her in the story. She killed my beloved Melina, and I think that's the reason why she's not in this game. I'll always think about her. No, she will be in the game. She will. She will, Lasty. She will be in the game. Just be patient and she will be there. Okay. Yeah, so Devora. Okay, let's check her gear. Her gameplay looks fun though. And MKX, I really enjoyed her gameplay. Okay, poison. Those things are super creepy. That's like spider legs. Ew, 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 fatal impregnation, ew, and there's, oh my gosh, does this have eggs in it? They all look so not, oh my gosh, they really have to choose between these. Our people are like, really like, whoa, this looks way better than this. I think they all look disgusting. Is it also like something that doesn't look gross? They all look they all have difficult names. Only saw like fatal impregnations. I don't even know one. I don't even know what that means. Deadly swarm. So this is her bugs. Oh, ew. Ew, you can pick their race? Ugh. Ew. Do I even want to see this? Oh my gosh. Well, I like the green though. The green is a nice touch. Widowmaker. For the Overwatch people. Nah. Widow. No, there's like a spider name or something, right? Iton and Beatles. Whoa, this one looks very cool. Oh, that one too. Skin clenching and deadly swarm. This is what? They're flying things. Okay, those don't look that disgusting, right? Her face is very dark. Wings of death, fight and flight, evolved lance wings, hardened battle hand wings. Breezy death dealer, ethereal predator. Oh my god, is that like a shout out to Melina? I hope not. Little soul dragon, dream refill, laser bug, ew. Devora's decay, relentless survivor. Leather-framed parasite. Yeah, she is a parasite. Escape artist. Okay. Decent. Descent. The spotted blood raptor. Oh, this one looks very cool. I think I would choose this one. Okay, I'm gonna check her cosmetics now. Okay, just different colors. Ugh. Why are you so disgusting? Okay. So she has two different haircuts. I think I'll choose this one, like it hides her face. Whoa, 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 whoa. Very colorful. I don't even know what to think about this one. She can't look. Okay, here she only has like Here she's kind of bald. Only spikes. She looks like meat. Ew. Ew. Ew, I like the color, but it... Oh, this one is pretty cool. I like this one. So she has two different kind of hoodies and... Okay, cool. Purple... Web Reader, Swarm of One. They have a lot of names. Snowbug, what? Where? The Hive, Broadmother. Hey, that's MKX. The Chitin Poisoner. What? Melina's End? What? What? Another one? Are you, oh my god, are you serious? Wow. Why are they doing this? Like in the intros, they talk way more about Melina than the characters that are in the game. And then this. Now why is it unlocked for me? Is it... Oh gosh, I don't want to ask this, but is this the costume that she had like when she killed her? Okay, oh my gosh. She looks disgusting as hell. And that name, I hate her. I hate her, guys. I hate her so much. Ew. 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 Yeah, it looks pretty cool, but I have a hate for her now again since I've seen that name. I don't even want to see the other names. This one. True bug. She has a lot of different gear, like cosmetics. She has more haircuts than the others. Okay, let's check her intros. I don't see a lot of dwarves online, so don't even know what her intro was. Oh yeah, this one. A kite and furry. Where she flies. Oh my gosh! Flashbacks to the kite and hive in the crypt. Oh, I don't know. This reminds me of Alien. Bug out? This is Sindel wannabe? With the screaming? I'm not sure if she's screaming. Child protection. Okay. Buzz off. Does she really say buzz off? Wow, in her voice. Yeah, I haven't played her, so I don't really know what her like her abilities are. But she looks very cool. What I've seen in the breakdown gameplay, she looks freaking awesome. But people are saying like she's very, very, very bad. So I guess everyone is waiting for her buffs in this game. So Devorah, you're disgusting. Wait. I'm gonna zoom in one costume. I like the colors, but photo mode. She has like those spikes in her head. Ew. Oh, she has green eyes. What? She has boobs! Ew! Why am I even zooming in there? She has three... Nails. Ew. Ew. Okay. So. Let's go back to the abilities to forget about that. Yeah, so one of her things that I saw in the gameplay breakdown was like that you can teleport just like Batgirl's teleport, like in Justice 1. Not sure which one that is. Yeah, drop from the sky grabbing the opponent. Ah, okay, so it's not in the preset variation, I guess. That one looked very cool. Flipping out, parasite, mother bug. So resurrect in final round as a mother bug. So yeah, so the Jason thing in MKX, unstoppable. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I'm gonna wait for a patch, then I'm gonna play her. I'm expecting like some buffs for her, some nerfs for Erin Black and Sonya and Liu Kang and Cabal. Yeah, I don't see a lot of Cabals. And yeah, I'm curious when the patch is coming and what the fixes will be. But I really hope they're gonna make the online mode way better, because I don't see a lot of improvements if compared with Injustice 1 and MKX. And I wish there were way more options than before. And it kind of sucks that it's not already, like, after the final release of the game, like a month now almost, that it's not in the game. I was expecting that they were doing a lot of research, like what do the community want, what do the players want, what kind of things we can add on to let them know what's going on. Just like when I play in the King of the Hill or whatever, I get kicked out for nothing, and they don't say anything like what's going on. Like I was expecting some feedback. It's now 2019. I think feedback is very important in games. Like you know what you can do, you know it doesn't work with that opponent that you can play with because of the connection or whatever. I wish that was what. Yeah. Okay. This is the war video. My frustrations. I can say that on stream and not in this video. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my cringy showcase at the war's ugly gear. That Melina's end. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gosh. Oh my gosh. But never mind. I still believe Melina will be the DLC in this game. So yeah. Even though Kitana has her size, she's working on a master plan, guys. I still have hope for her to come back. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way out of it, I'm mine. I know you made it in the nick of time.